So I have to back off and let that dry a little.